Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, the presentation of colors and the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming,
and the rockets red glare,
the bombs bursting in air,
gave proof through the night
that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
I'm Lon Moeller, Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs and Provost. It is my privilege to welcome you to the spring, summer, and fall 2020 virtual undergraduate commencement ceremony at Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University's Daytona Beach campus. At this time, it is my honor to introduce our guest on stage this morning. Members of the platform party, as I call your name, please stand and remain standing. The Reverend David Keck, campus chaplain. Dr. Karen Gaines, Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences. Dr. Ellen Stolzer, Dean of the College of Aviation. Dr. Shannon Gibson, Dean of the David B. O'Malley College of Business. Dr. Maj Mirmarani, Dean of the College of Engineering. Phil Elliott Jr. Esquire, Trustee Emeritus. Dr. P. Barry Butler, University President. And Dr. Chris Grant, Associate Provost of Academic Support and Mace Bearer. At this time, the Reverend David Keck will offer the invocation.
Hello. In our invocation, we give thanks for all the blessings that made this day possible. But first, I want to say thank you to you, the graduates. You are the ones who made this day possible. Your leadership helped our community continue its classes through the semester. That's an achievement. You provided the leadership that allowed us to have in-person classes. A lot of people didn't think it could be done, but you did it. Remember this for the rest of your lives. You did something that nobody thought you could do. You did it. Congratulations. Now we're going to give thanks to the Almighty. In our invocation, I will say at the end, let all God's children say, and I invite everyone to respond with Amen. So let's give thanks. Thank you, dear God. This is a day which you have made. We rejoice and are glad in it. We thank you for the families and the friends who made this day possible, for their love, their support, their encouragement. They had many worries, many concerns. They showed their love and their dedication. We thank you for fellow students who nurtured the seniors and those who are graduating today. We thank you for faculty, staff, administration, coaches, cadre members, all who provided mentorship and guidance. Above all, we thank you for today's graduates. We thank you for their love of learning, their dedication, their perseverance, their curiosity, and their friendship. Guide us through this service. Allow us to celebrate, to commemorate, and to give thanks. And may it be a day that we will all remember, giving them strength for the years ahead. And let all God's children say, Amen.
Thank you, Reverend Keck. I'd like to take this opportunity to offer a special welcome to the parents, friends, spouses, partners, significant others, and all the folks who supported, encouraged, and sacrificed in order to help our graduates achieve what it is we are recognizing here this morning. You've completed your studies and are graduating from Embry-Riddle during a time complicated by the challenges associated with COVID-19. You've shown resiliency that's remarkable and resiliency that will stand out as you leave Embry-Riddle and start your professional careers. Special thanks today to our own ROTC Joint Color Guard for the presentation of colors, as well as our acapellas for their presentation of our national anthem, and later, our alma mater. We wish to recognize several contributors who play key roles in the successful operation of this great university and today's ceremony. The first group includes the Board of Trustees and the officers of the university. The second group includes those who prepared and mentored our associates and bachelor's degrees candidates for their future careers, and that will be our own Embry-Riddle faculty. The next group, deserving special recognition, includes our dedicated staff. Without their hours of tireless work, the ceremony would not be possible. Now, to the business at hand. Trustee Elliott, will you please come forward and officially open our virtual undergraduate commencement ceremony.
On behalf of the Board of Trustees of Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University, it is my pleasure to declare the 2020 virtual commencement ceremony open. At this time, I am pleased to introduce President P. Barry Butler.
Thank you, Trustee Elliott. I add my congratulations to our 2020 graduates and share in the pride felt by their loved ones. I value the personal, lasting connection I have with all of you as Eagles. Back in 1926, when Embry and Riddle started their flying school, they promised the public, quote, "If it's flying, we do it. If it's airplanes, we have it." We still deliver on that, but the mission has expanded beyond their wildest dreams. Our graduates will be flying supersonic aircraft, managing fleets of unmanned aerial systems, and contributing to missions to the moon and Mars. The future of mobility on Earth, sky, and space is in the hands and imagination of Embry-Riddle graduates. So I know the aspect of our future is in good hands. Just in the past year, our graduates have made headlines. Six of our graduates will be among the first members of the newly formed United States Space Force. Some of you have been recognized among most promising technical talent in the world of Aviation Week. Student research is already preventing cyber attacks, exploring greener and low emission flight, and helping the space program and commercial aviation safely share airspace. You've tackled big, real-world issues from improving advanced manufacturing to reinventing supply chain. When I think about your capstone projects, your research assignments, and your internships, I can't wait to see what you will do next. I know there will be more headlines in the future. We're excited by what you will contribute to aviation, to space, and to business, and to the reputation of Embry-Riddle. You've been in good company as Embry-Riddle students, and you will continue to be as our alumni. At this time, I would like to introduce our special speaker. It is my great pleasure to introduce our keynote speaker, one who is the most influential business leader in aviation today. David Calhoun oversees a global workforce of more than 160,000 people. As the president and CEO of the Boeing Company, he leads the world's largest aerospace company. In his book, How Companies Win, Mr. Calhoun describes how digital tools and a demand-driven model can help business capture new customers and greater profits. As an author, he offers success strategies for organizations. Today, as our speaker, he shares personal success strategies with you. We're honored that Mr. Calhoun has recorded his remarks for our students, some of whom will almost certainly be his future employees.
Hello, class of 2020. It is a tremendous honor to be here with you today to celebrate your graduation from the prestigious Embry-Riddle Aeronautical University. To the graduates and their families, let this moment sink in. Your hard work has led you here, and it will carry you through a bright future. While I wish we could all be together today to mark this occasion, take pride in the fact that our virtual convening is an act of great humanity. One day we will look back on this challenging time and know that even when it was hard, even when it was isolating, even when we missed out on the milestones that traditionally marked the path of life, we acted in the best interest of our loved ones and strangers alike. And there is no greater purpose in our lives than that. I've heard only impressive things about the ways in which you all have navigated this time at your campus. Rest assured that you are unique, having learned lessons to protect yourselves and your fellow Eagles and gain skills that will set you apart, build your resilience, and prepare you for greater things ahead. I want to share with you a little bit about the peaks and valleys of life and how we should celebrate the peaks, like today, and navigate through the valleys, like what we faced in the pandemic. It's important to draw on the lessons from the past and guide you through whatever headwinds you may face in the future. At the end of World War I, only a couple of years after Boeing was founded, Bill Boeing and his fledgling airplane company were dealt two blows: the Spanish flu and the cancellation of wartime airplane contracts, followed by surplus airplanes flooding the market. In 1919, the airplane business was in jeopardy, but Boeing knew if he could keep his company together for 2 years, there would be no turning back. He took some risks and temporarily built speedboats, household furniture, to keep his employees productive and revenue coming in. And Boeing's resilience paid off. And 2 years later, the Boeing company won a major Army contract, beginning a period of growth and expansion that led to the company we know today. It wasn't easy, but Bill Boeing trusted his instinct and persevered through what was an incredibly challenging time. You, too, have the opportunity to navigate through a challenging time and emerge from it better and stronger than before. I know this moment may seem daunting, but I'm supremely confident in the aerospace industry. This situation is tough, but those who have already dared to enter this field that makes the impossible possible are tougher. The pioneers before us set a high bar and provide us with worthy examples. The Wright brothers did not give up after their first flight attempt. Frank Whittle did not forego inventing the jet engine when a patent for a similar product was deemed technically unfeasible. We dared to view the moon not as a destination, but rather as a pit stop to Mars and beyond. The future is built by those who persevere through challenges and maintain a humble confidence through winning seasons. I worked with a guy named Jack Welch, and a fantastic piece of advice he gave me is that self-confidence is one of the most common characteristics of great leaders. You may feel self-confident. After all, you're an Embry-Riddle graduate about to take on the world, and that's wonderful. However, I encourage you to acknowledge that you still need to grow intellectually, morally, technically, and professionally, every day through your entire work and family life. A quiet self-confidence is the key to winning and excelling in your career. It should never be confused with arrogance. You need to know where the line is. Believe in your abilities and have the self-awareness to seek out areas where you need to develop. You're emerging from a structured learning environment, and the challenge is to learn, grow, and develop on your own. You have the tools. Now you need to find the will. This will be important because our industry is always advancing and innovating to ensure the next century of flight is safer than the first. As we look ahead to the future of aerospace, the fundamental need to reach ever higher will remain at the forefront of our ambition. We will undoubtedly see even more impressive inventions, developments, and partnerships to achieve as of yet unimagined breakthroughs. As Boeing in the aerospace industry enters its second century, we are focusing on emerging technologies, unmanned aircraft systems, operations, and the safe introduction of these vehicles into the aerospace while preserving the flying public's confidence in air travel every minute of every day. Advances in autonomy, artificial intelligence, data analytics, hybrid, hydrogen, and fully electric propulsion, and additive manufacturing have unlocked new possibilities that will help us reimagine travel and transport. To be sure, the path will not be easy, but it was never promised to be easy. I'm confident that all of you will play a role in ushering in this new era of innovation. To do this, you will need to adhere to a strict set of values from which you will never stray. The values instilled in you during your education here at Embry-Riddle, chiefly among them being safety, should always remain at the core of your professional journey. At Boeing, our company values safety, quality, and integrity underpin everything we do. We set them at the forefront of every decision we make. Boeing has had some very public missteps, and we own them. We have taken the opportunity to reset and renew our commitment to safety, creating a new enterprise-wide policy and training to ensure we have no excuses. Safety, quality, integrity. I take these values personally, and that's my expectation for every single one of our associates spread throughout the world. Our values are our promise to our customers and to the flying public, whether they're in a 737, a military helicopter, or our Starliner capsule that will take astronauts to the space station. Your values, whatever they might be, should always lead you as you progress in your career. Your personal integrity will always belong to you, no matter what. You've received a top education here at Embry-Riddle. Always remember those key lessons and always listen to your conscience. Whatever stumbling block or challenge you've faced, with your values will always help you make the right decision. Sometimes the path won't be clear, so I encourage you to find mentors and really learn from them. Pick a few leaders who do things differently as well. Watch what they do and learn from them. I've been fortunate enough to have those mentors in my life, and it's made all the difference in the world. One day, you will have really important lessons to pass on. Keep sharing your knowledge as you progress in your career. As our time together comes to a close, I will not say good luck, for I am confident that you have what it takes to make it through any difficulty you are faced with, as long as you find your inner confidence and navigate the peaks and valleys in your life guided by your values. As Bill Boeing once said, forever new frontiers. No matter what, keep looking forward. Remember that what you are setting out to do is nothing short of miraculous. Whether you plan to pilot airplanes, support innovative programs, uncover the mysteries of space, or any number of the disciplines represented here today, know that what you are setting out to do is noble and important. You will change the world, and I have no doubt about that. Congratulations, and I can't wait to see what you will accomplish and what advancements you will bring to this great aerospace industry. Thank you.
It's now my pleasure to introduce the president of the Spring 2020 Senior Class, Samantha Villagran. Samantha graduated in May with a Bachelor of Science and Unmanned Aircraft Systems Science degree. Since graduating, Samantha has relocated to Maryland to work on the Pax River Naval Air Base and to work for Lockheed Martin as a flight test control engineer for the F-35 Lightning II program.
Hello, class of 2020. It's Sammy from school. I want to start off by saying congratulations to the fall and spring class of 2020. I'm so incredibly proud to be graduating with such a strong class. We are the class that saw the whole world change while we were navigating through one of the most pivotal moments of our career and life. We pushed and fought to continue our education and did not let the world on fire deter us from our goals. We made it to the end of this chapter. Some of you are going off into the job industry, some continuing on to getting your master's. And whatever the next step is for you, don't forget that you have friends and Eagles everywhere, more than willing to help you find your next step. There's one thing I learned in the few months working in the real world. It's that the Embry-Riddle name carries a lot of weight behind it in the aviation industry. Us Eagles are smart, driven, and successful at everything we do, and people around the world know that. And I've spent a lot of time at Embry-Riddle, and during my time here, I've had some of the best and worst times of my life. From joining Greek life and making lifelong friends to plane crashes and memorials. This class especially has seen the campus and culture change here at Embry-Riddle. We are the adaptable bunch that will succeed the moment we get our diploma. We all have memories we'll carry with us, and we were so lucky to have experienced college pre-COVID. I know we all envisioned our senior year to go different. And if I knew back in March that I wasn't going to be able to go back to class after spring break, I wouldn't have skipped that last week. But here we are. We all came to college for one reason, to get our degree, to get closer to our dream, to find out exactly what we want to do with our lives. Now we have the degree and we have the tools to figure out life and what we want to do. I want to give a special shout out to all the professors and staff for putting in so many after hours to make virtual learning a thing to bear. A shout out to the UAS department. May you let our girls in there. And one last shout out to all of Greek Life. I've personally seen us taking over the aviation industry. Lastly, I want to thank my mom and dad for instilling a drive in me that got me where I am today. My mom is my inspiration, and I hope that one day I can be as tenacious and brilliant as she is. I owe everything I am and everything I've accomplished to my Mexican-American parents. Thank you, Mom and Dad. I love you guys. And now I would like to raise a glass to all my peers. While all of us are separate right now, we are graduating together. Congratulations, class of 2020. Cheers.
Thank you, Samantha. That was outstanding. When our undergraduate degree candidates are shown on the screen, you'll notice that a number of them are acknowledged with honors. I'll take a moment to explain the meaning of these academic achievements. Cum laude, with honors, achieved a grade point average of between 3.5 and 3.69 and are presented with a white honor cord. Magna cum laude, with great honors, achieved a grade point average of between 3.7 and 3.89 and are presented with a red honor cord. Summa cum laude, with highest honors, grade point average between 3.9 and 4.0 and are presented with the gold honor cord. Today we celebrate the 43 home countries of our graduating international students who have enriched our university with their classroom discussion and cultural perspectives and who will serve as our informal ambassadors long after graduation. We are also proud to recognize our student athletes who represent the 20 teams at the Daytona Beach campus. Our student athletes embrace the philosophy of student, person, player. We are proud of both their academic success and their athletic achievements. A number of our graduating students are veterans of military service to our great country. We thank you for your service. Embry-Riddle is fortunate to have Armed Forces commissioning programs in Air Force, Army, Navy, Marine ROTC, and Space Force. Some students also joined the Coast Guard through off-campus programs. We're extremely proud of our graduates who have or who will become the newest second lieutenants and ensigns in our nation's armed forces. And now we proceed to what we've all been waiting for, the awarding of our undergraduate degrees. The faculty is now pleased to present the candidates for associates and bachelor's degrees from the College of Arts and Sciences, the College of Aviation, the David B. O'Malley College of Business, and the College of Engineering. At this time, I invite Dr. Karen Gaines, Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, to come forward.
President Butler and Provost Mohler, it is my honor to present the candidates for undergraduate degrees as recommended by the faculty of the College of Arts and Sciences.
Michelle Leanne Nelson. Lizeth Quijano, magna cum laude. Katya Crystal Rivera. Jennifer Elizabeth Schumann, magna cum laude. Callahan Mark Warren, magna cum laude. Noah Christopher Woods. Allison Acosta, magna cum laude. Bethia Babakan. Cynthia G. Butcher. Emma Ann Galligan, summa cum laude. Jack Andrew Gangloff. Coral V. Gigas, Peter Todorov Grigorov, Elsa Genevieve Ingwersen, Grant R. Johnson, summa cum laude, Dana Nicole Carlin, Nelson A. Lanes, DeAndre Xavier Leslie, Christian Paul Orofino, Gerald S. Baez, cum laude, Sarah Roddy, Bryce Jensen Walker, Lawrence Roger Accioni, cum laude, Nicholas William Bolaro, magna cum laude, Deanna Charles, Aiden Philip Craig, Aileen Rose Doyle, Xenon Lees, Cade Mahoney, cum laude, Brittany Ann Marzen, Justin Andrew Mooney, Leanna Michelle Parker, Bruno Platero Huarcaya, summa cum laude, Sergio Jr. Prezioso, cum laude, Frederick Thomas Schill, summa cum laude, Vladimir Simonov, Nathaniel Blake Sisson, magna cum laude, Mankol Sukhpraput, Victor J. Glenn Altarizio, Andrew Michael Caputo, summa cum laude, Lisa Holly Cesaroni, Tate M. Colby, magna cum laude, Spencer Rollins Depperman, Peter Michael Douglas, magna cum laude, Lauren Sinclair Drake, Austin Dunbar, Greta Fergus, Michael Hugh Fitzpatrick, Nathan Philip Graves, summa cum laude, Julio C. Guardado, Bryce Edward Henson, Jasmine S. Johnson, James Christopher McGuire, Nicholas Mark McGuire, Maria Mejia Ortiz, Sean C. Miller, cum laude, Michael Joel Murphy, John R. Olofsson, Anthony C. Oreo, magna cum laude, Christopher J. Swinford, cum laude, Harrison W. Turnage, Henry C. Valentine, summa cum laude, Guillermo Alejandro Wenzjoe, Stephen Thomas Boudreau, Josiah Joseph Bickler, Brandon D. Bischoff, Lauren Blasco, cum laude, Natalie Marie Brooks, magna cum laude, Hannah Elizabeth Chestnut, Caitlin Milagros Chipkin Rivera, Brent Conlon, Andrew Stephen Georgieff. Rachel Lillian Joan Hemsworth, magna cum laude. Hunter A. Jackson, cum laude. Brad Charles Koenig, summa cum laude. James Smith Northcote. Scott Randall Oakley, cum laude. Morgan L. Ohlendorf. Hunter L. Otts. Christian Joseph Palomino. Alexandra E. Sotillo. Lauren May Thielen, magna cum laude. Dustin Eugene Adair. Coleman Arthur Bartlam. Darian Jacob Bautista, magna cum laude. Brandon M. Bauchi. Alexander Brathwaite, magna cum laude. Caleb Zachary Bryant. Ian Taylor Campbell. Giovanni Miguel Cavallini. Michael R. Cocomazzi. Tyler Edward Davis, magna cum laude. Joshua Ridge Decker. Caitlin Stephanie Dobesh, magna cum laude. Taylor James Duke, magna cum laude. Amar Ahmoud Elsabki. Christopher Stephen Elwell. Matthew Samuel Felder, cum laude. Joseph Austin Gerber, magna cum laude. Daryl Lee Giroux. John Giannone. Mihir A. Gite, magna cum laude. Richard Thomas Gulwitzer. Valerie Vanessa Gonzalez. Francis Robert Grippo, cum laude. Aaron James Jones, cum laude. Matthew Timothy Capel, summa cum laude. Jeremy Curson. Marlon J. Kinnack. Kieran J. King, cum laude. Bryce D. Kirby. Kaylee Rebecca Kirby. Tyler Jerome Knabel. Andrew T. Lane, summa cum laude. Christopher Lucian Lanier. Austin Andrew Lizotte. Aaron Christopher Makara. Michael Dennis Mialki. Andrew J. Middlebrooks, cum laude. Judy Lynn Moody. Benjamin L. Moore. Kenneth D. Norris. Carlos Novoa Farfan. Joshua Oluwashu Lafunmi Onabanjo. Jaden E. Paul, cum laude. Jacob Payne. Michael E. Potts. Leah Jennifer Rad. Christian James Ramirez. Cheyenne Autumn Reed. Eric William Rohmeyer. Michael Aaron Rose, magna cum laude. Alex Stephen Ross, Weston Alexander Rowe, magna cum laude. Garrett Scott Sickich, Eric Ross Simonson, Ethan Charles Smith, Lawrence Eli Smith, Rachel Lynn Smither, Sullivan Talmadge, Michael Anton Valenzuela, cum laude, Lena Edna Vivo, Leonard Walker, Christopher Walsh, Brandon Cole Wilson, Holly Ray Adams, Elizabeth Allen, summa cum laude, Caitlin M. Black, Christopher William Casa, Dana Lynn Charshi, John Patrick Dunn, Michael Adolph Dupre, Michaela Francesca Frias, magna cum laude, Alexandria Caitlin Gombas, summa cum laude, Ariana E. Gostru, Matthew R. Grauman, cum laude, Victoria Linnea Gustafson, summa cum laude, Kelly Harris, cum laude, Deborah Dane Kim, Marissa Koopman, summa cum laude, Nicole Lynn Kvitkaskas, Ryan Lang, magna cum laude, Matthew Les Miller, Jade Amber Lovell, cum laude, Micah E. Martin, cum laude, Dirk R. Mercer, Diana Pereira, magna cum laude, Megan Tyler Pritchett, Alyssa L. Ryder, Olivia Elizabeth Roa, magna cum laude, Maggie Nicole Scott, cum laude, Joel Tostado, Austin M. Vaughn, Jay Wilson, Sarah A. Zutter, Jeremiah L. Bellew, magna cum laude, Jason A. Parker, magna cum laude, Angelo Phillips Denisha, Jonathan D. Williams, Benjamin Caleb Bird, Daniel Distance Williams.
This concludes the presentation of the undergraduate degrees from the College of Arts and Sciences.
President Butler and Provost Moeller, it is my honor to present the candidates for undergraduate degrees as recommended by the faculty of the College of Aviation.
Isaac Quabino Ofori Agbetor, Harrison Gregory Beard, Scott Tyler Bly, Eric J. Bohaboy, David Michael Carmestro, Daniel Del Favaro. Samson Smith Del Torto. Henri Delauze. Madeline Edgerly. Andrew D. Guggenheim. Joshua Michael Haar. Jordan Matthew Jakovich. Tanner James Jacobs. Andrew Lewis Masterson. Matt McInnes. John McNair. Brendan C. Rahill. Rafael Jose Rios. Bailey Kieran Small. Santiago Teo Jr. Rafael Armando Valor Matos. Gabrielle Ann Wells. Cody Warren West. Muhammad Hafi Rusiduddin Abdul Hadi. Summa Cum Laude. Carmelo Andrew Alamo. Bobby Nicholas Allen. Magna Cum Laude. Troy Allison. Cum Laude. Dario Luis Almonte, magna cum laude. Pooja Amankar, summa cum laude. Matthew James Andrini. Juan Manuel Araque Acosta, cum laude. Miguel Angel Aros. Ethan Arrigo. Wesley Chase Atterbury. Christina M. Auflager, cum laude. Brandon Kelly Baber, summa cum laude. Ethan A. Baylor, magna cum laude. Chase Leland Balaski. Abby N. Baltzegar. Daniel Andres Barber Francis. Jose E. Bastian Jr., cum laude. Tristan Kenneth Bates. Zachary M. Betcher. Blake Ashley Bankson, cum laude. Mina Alexandra Bennett. Max Berger, cum laude. Mary M. Bird. Alec Bischoff. Andre Bondar. Jacques-Philippe Boudreau. Bowen Walter Brewer. William Charles Brock II. Charles Edward Brooks. Daniel Ayrton Senna Buchanan, cum laude. Jeremy Michael Bucuren. Dakota Dwayne Buderis, magna cum laude. Garrett Thomas Cannon. Nicholas Anthony Carbone, magna cum laude. Spencer Douglas Carr. Peng Xuan Chang, magna cum laude. Hao Nan Chen, cum laude. Yanting Chen, summa cum laude. Nai Ni Han Yul Cho. Amrat Lakmandas Chugani. Jared Daniel Cohen. Quade Chandler Compton, Jacob Thomas Cook, magna cum laude, Noah Frederick Cooper Cook, Lindsay Michelle Cosby, cum laude, Sean Patrick Cross, summa cum laude, Alyssa S. Crystal, magna cum laude, Austin Douglas Kearns, cum laude, Austin Tyler Curtis, Connor Armand Daigle, Kyle Dalrymple, Joseph Gary D'Antonio, magna cum laude, Aaron DeJesus, cum laude, John Paul Dean, Oliver Samuel Delgado Schwartz, Ryan DiMatteo, Audrey Sue Doherty, cum laude, James Francis Dowd, cum laude, Stephen Nicholas Doxy, Evelyn Helene Duarte Lopez Galveo, cum laude, Tyler Brian Duda, Chad John Dunham, Nicolay D, cum laude, Diego Alejandro Echeverri, Thomas Eros Epperson, Jamie N. Estrada, cum laude, Ryan James Fairbairn, Jessica Marie Falsinelli, summa cum laude, Jimmy Brandon Finley, Dylan Taylor Flippine, cum laude, Jack Michael Fogarty, Nicholas R. Fordham, Taylor Olin Fox, Andre Daniel Franco Guzman, summa cum laude, Anne Marie Frattini, cum laude, Nicholas Alexander Fresco, Lucas L. Frost, cum laude, Jonathan Paul Furr, Takafumi Fukuzawa, magna cum laude, Alina Giovanna Gagliola, Anthony Gary Gallegos II, Stephen Garcia, Alexander Yang, Justin Chase Gibbs, cum laude, Carson Lee Gillespie, Matthew R. Glass, Cameron Stephen Gao, Michael D. Graham, Caroline Thomas Green, Dominic Tom Green, cum laude, Emma Grimes, cum laude, Mitchell Allen Groman, Andres Grunwald, Joshua Donald Hackman, Yusef Abdulghani Omar Halawani, summa cum laude, Kyung-Seok Han, magna cum laude, William Paul Hanisch, Brooke Alexis Harrington, cum laude, Dustin James Hartline, cum laude, Alexander W. Harvey, cum laude, Jeffrey A. Hatfield, Jenna Hawkins, Alexander Hillman, magna cum laude. Davis D. Holdcraft, magna cum laude. John Mark Honeycutt, Jung Woo Hong, Austin Michael Howard, Hao Chi Hu, Jacob Fraser Hughes, Kayla Michelle Hughes, magna cum laude. Tyler Huey, Linnea Jade Hall, magna cum laude. Julianne M. Hurley, Stephen Huang, Jayla N. Jackson, magna cum laude. Wayne Andrew Jarrett, Su Yung Chang, cum laude. Seung Yun Jin, cum laude. Donald R. Johnson, Joshua Michael Kennison, Barkin Kissimer, Remington T. Kosla, Chan Hyuk Kim, summa cum laude. Jae Hwan Kim, magna cum laude. Ji Seok Kim, Yoon Tae Kim, Courtney King, Daniel C. Kircher, cum laude. Kyung Yu Ko, Alec Kohler, Samuel James Kara, magna cum laude. Min Jae Kwak, magna cum laude. Christoph Fitzgerald LeBeach, magna cum laude. Michael Tate Lanier, cum laude. Lisa Colin Larson, Michael David Lawson, magna cum laude. Haebom Lee, cum laude. Jaehoon Lee, summa cum laude. Ryan T. Lee, Austin Michael Laguerre, John Scott Lemajour, Kevin Alberto Leon, Thomas Harrison LaPree, summa cum laude. Adam John Letarte, Hudson Cole McNellis, Naishit Madhu, Stephen Malara, summa cum laude. Declan Peter Mance, Thalia Isabel Marchetta, Keith Michael Markovich, summa cum laude. Scott Ryan Marks, Devin Jet Marquise, Alfonso Felipe Martins, Connor Matthew McCoy, Colton Lee McKinnon, Tyler J. McLeod, cum laude. Zari Maytab McKenna, summa cum laude. Tyler Michienzi, cum laude. Brett Robert McEwen, Shlok Mizra, summa cum laude. Christopher E. Mogul, summa cum laude. Vitor Adriana Morley dos Santos, cum laude. Matthew Alexander Monteagudo. Wyatt P. Morin, cum laude. Bashar A.F. Musa. Sean Mukiria. Kevin Peter Mullen. Mitchell Alexander Muller. Tarek Armani Dwayne Newman. Max Tyler Nicely, cum laude. Nicholas Anthony Nieves, magna cum laude. David Joel Norman, summa cum laude. Max M. Oberti, cum laude. Cecilia Morel Ohl, magna cum laude. Patrick Foster Owens, cum laude. Michael Pandolfo. Juan Park, magna cum laude. Won Chan Park, summa cum laude. Brett Robert Parsons, cum laude. J. Kalpeshkumar Patel, magna cum laude. Ryan Joseph Patterson. Juan Carlos Pina. Gustavo Garcia de Barros Pereira. Jalen Matthew Peterson. Carlo Jonathan Piccinini. Max Chandler Pinsky. Braden Robert Porter. William Charles Powers. Dylan Thomas Prendergast. Noah Robert Putnam. Mariano Abel Quintero, magna cum laude. Trevor Rischewski. Garrison C. Reynolds. Gavin Joseph Westcott Rice, cum laude. Tyler S. Rispoli, summa cum laude. Alejandro Rodriguez. Stephen B. Rowe, cum laude. Elizabeth Catherine Rogers, cum laude. David Romanowski. Bashan Leo A. Russell. Nicholas Sadowski. Austin Joseph Salemi, cum laude. Kaylee Marie Savitz. Pavan Sawalani, magna cum laude. Derek Martin Scafidi. Colin Parker Scali. Jacob M. Scanlon, magna cum laude. Gavin Charles Schneibel. Alexander Jason Schwartz, summa cum laude. Alexander Cameron Scott. Scout Dennis Graham Scherer. Sumin Shin. Robert William Siro. Anthony James Smith. Christian Joseph Smith, cum laude. Jared Daniel Smith, cum laude. Zachary James Smith. Austin Sorrells. Dominic Sorrentini Jr. Stephen Michael Spilotro, magna cum laude. Dylan M. Spitz. Brandon Edward Starkweather. Kyle Stuhlweisenberg. Patrick Sullivan. Longfeng Jaren Tang. Christopher Scott Thompson. Nathaniel Alexander Thompson. Travis S. Tracy, summa cum laude. Eugenio Uriona. John Van Rutenbeek. Peter Andrew Vane. Stephen Mark Walsh. Barry Wang. Robert Jeryu Wang, magna cum laude. Daniel James Wasilak. Tristan Edward Weiss. Christopher J. Wickoff. Brian Allen Williams, summa cum laude. Ronald Todd Williams Jr. Jung Wan. Justin Andrew Aguila. Isaac Matthew Albert. Hussein Almadawi. Michelle Omokim. Muhammad Ali M. Almusawa. Thomas James Anderson. Brandon K. Augustine, cum laude. Taylor Joe Avery. Solomon Bake, magna cum laude. Nigel Anthony Baines. Justin Eric Beavers. Tristan Bemis, magna cum laude. Connor Theodore Black, summa cum laude. Joshua T. Block. Rebecca Ann Bonney. Zachary Oren Briggs. Joshua Bruton. Joshua Thomas Busick. Sergei Bayakov, cum laude. Zi Haokai, cum laude. Hangji Zhao. Dylan Jacob Aro, cum laude. Jared David Carter, magna cum laude. Priscilla Mary Casado. Jordan E. Casal. Ludi Moises Lubombo Castro. Yi Yun Cheng. Casey Katana Chengo. Ho Jie Cho. David Christman, cum laude. Andrew Christian Clough, cum laude. Peter Wenrick Codrington. Zachary Allen Coleman. Lori Justina Cook Raymond. Austin Franklin Corley. Mark Corson, cum laude. David Craig. David Wayne Craig. Sei Ngozi Daniel. Matthew Timothy Darcy. Patricia Elaine Davis. Alexander Preston DeFilippis, Matthew Jeffrey Dieters, Ronald Joseph Dernbach, Andrew Dial, Hope Dorsey, Corey Eberly, Jude Eguia, Ali G. Espinal, Jian Fang, Alexis Tressa Feynman, Jian Chen Fang, John Adam Fulton, Donald Fusco, Alur M. Garcia, Abel Gichuki, Stephen A. Gill, Lyle Anthony Gomez, summa cum laude, Ali Arturo Gonzalez, Davindra James Gowden, Rick Martin Graff, Jairo M. Guerrero, Frankie Guzman, cum laude, Preston Haddon, Aaron Hall, cum laude, Alan Seth Hall, Audrey J. Hallam, cum laude, Kevin John Henderson, Hector Hernandez, Gregory O. Holden, magna cum laude, Kelly Ann Hosenitz, Jibril Aliyu Jibril, Michael Lewis Johnson, cum laude, Ray Neal Johnson, Anoop V. Joseph, Hunter C. Kerr, Nikhil Kale, cum laude, Munin Kidwell, Kyung Min Kim, Tia Ho Kim, Spencer James Kinsman, cum laude, David Ross Collins, Jacob M. Lamar, cum laude, Griffin Mark Layton, Hong Ru Lee, Zhuo Kang Lee, Jared Marshall Lindsay Phipps, Jacob B. Long, Joseph Paul Ludwig, cum laude, Vishnu Mahandran, cum laude, Jennifer Ann Meyer, magna cum laude, Stanford Adrian Steve Marquis, Zachary Alexander Mathewson, Christian Matthew, Brian Alexander Mathisi, James Corey Maxwell, Christian Bailey McBride, magna cum laude, Matthew Costas McCaffrey, magna cum laude, Marquise McGuire, Catherine Rose Milligan, Maya Danielle Neal, Stephen James Nelson, cum laude. Mule Musembi Nganda. Nathan M. Nieri, cum laude. Anthony Alexander Ortiz. Rita Paraz. Sung-Hun Park, cum laude. Gabriella Pels, cum laude. Tyler Ian Pepper. Omar J. Perez. Dustin Marcus Perry. Jose A. Piniel, cum laude. Giovanni Vincenzo Perosi. Jarrett Robert Prince. Brian Donald Roscoe. Garrett Scott Rainey. Humphrey Kimohu Ritho, cum laude. Rafael Rivera, magna cum laude. Omar Samuel Rodriguez. Felix Gaspar Rosa. Harry Jr. Rosado, magna cum laude. Michael Robert Rosario. Kevin Michael Shifley, magna cum laude. Brandon Schramm, magna cum laude. Zachary Thomas Schrock. Andrew Martin Scott, magna cum laude. Olivia Grace Shumbo, magna cum laude. Joel Simtao Shang, cum laude. Aaron Danielle Skogsberg. Edmund Smiley. Tyler A. Smith. Brittany Stallings. Bryce Marion Stewart. Martina Gabriela Zabo, cum laude. Leroy Samuel Thomas. Jacqueline Elise Tucky. Evan Troyne. Robert John Timshishin. Juan Antonio Valentin. Ethan J. Violin, cum laude. Sydney Marie Walters, cum laude. Jian Dong Wang. Kathleen Marie Wren. William Jordan Wu. Su Bin Yim. Robert L.C. Zabel. Mingyu Zhang. Mahmoud Abdulbari Hamoud Al-Alimi, magna cum laude. Zachary Davis Boyd. Callie Brown. Madeline R. Casper. Ty Hunter Davis. Brock Jonathan Grant. Isabella Faye Green, summa cum laude. Ross James Hanemichael, cum laude. Joshua Kemp. Colin Zachary Maud. Russell Lynn McConnell. Andrew Norman. Danielle Shannon O'Doherty. Daniel Policelli, magna cum laude. Chandler Scott Rickard. Carlos Julian Rico Arango, cum laude. Paige Elizabeth Sherrow, cum laude. Elliot Naib Sinclair. Donald Anthony Ventrice, magna cum laude. Miranda Renee Wierczynski, cum laude. Austin Bardu. Bradley James Baxter. Megan Lynn-Ann Bennett. William Blake Black. Jared M. Brown. Matthew Allen Burton. Ashwin Karalath Baiju. Maria Elena Catalan Castro, cum laude. Michael Peter DeRubo. Walter Robert Elisha. Sibony R. Fowler, cum laude. John C. Gillis, cum laude. Franklin M. Hilton. Ryan Stephen Jacobs. Estelle Erna Jules, cum laude. Curtis James Nechtel. Michael Salvatore Lana. Corey Julian Lee. Stephen McAvoy. Junghua Moon, magna cum laude. Maximilian Riley Moxie, cum laude. Kyrie Anthony Neesmith. Joseph Martin Nino. Garrett W. Noltemeyer, cum laude. Mirlanji Olivier, magna cum laude. Alexander J. Orsino, magna cum laude. Jahir Chamar Romney, cum laude. Lindsay Schubert. Steven Cerna, cum laude. Mason Michael Chambeau, magna cum laude. Connor Mahaffey Stibe, summa cum laude. Kyle Ian Trout, cum laude. Lam Yong Tsiong, magna cum laude. Emily Geraldine Vasquez. Amber Monier Willett, cum laude. Blake M. Ashley. Stephanie Borgos. Danilo Buritica. Victor James Campos. Kevin John Carduner. Carl Lewis Chester. James Michael Chester. Kun Ho Gordon Ching. Juliana Chung, cum laude. Jacob Allen Cosette, cum laude. Diane Manuel Diaz. Matthew Diaz. Bryce Andrew Dickerson. Evan Anthony Galovich. Kurt R. Geddes. Trevor Curtis Gross. Chunmin Han, cum laude. Noah Matthew Hathaway, cum laude. Juan Jose Anao. Michael Ben Henriquez. Baramut Jayasakul, cum laude. Daniel Ali Kadem, cum laude. Hyun Jung Kim. Azawa Mwala Kisia, cum laude. Tiffany E. Lampersky. Junwoo Lee. Angus Leung. Senning Lo. Diego Adrian Lopez. Dylan Anthony Ray Mahana. Danny Matthew. Joe Nicholas McGrath. Sterling Melman. Darius Molnar. Robert Charles Moore. Nicholas Siuan Yan No. Thuy Cao Nguyen, magna cum laude. Cutis O'Lanahan. Vanessa R. Onyulo. Maria Alejandra Saria. Luke Sorrow, summa cum laude. Eric R. Scott. Jack Shannon. Raymond Leo Sheeler. Vincent Sosa. Siyuan Sun. Darren Thurbany, cum laude. Michael A. Valderrama. Caleb Manning Waters. Paul Thomas Witt II. Chun-Hei Adrian Wang. Angelica Rose Gould. Dylan John Orth. Michael T. Weinhofer, magna cum laude. Lexi A. Comstock. Landry M. Maddox. Eric Benson Michael. Ashanti Oni Moore. Michael P. Parks. Bruno Platero Huarcaya, summa cum laude. Peter Allen Rice, cum laude. Jared R. Willerton. Zachary Wallace Yak, magna cum laude. Cassandra Penuela. Matthew Allen Russell, cum laude. Cooper Roy Stewart. Savannah Rose Ashley. Benjamin Clifton Lane Banner, magna cum laude. Daniel Patrick Burns. Casey Noel Cintron. Donald Wilbur Comstock. Joseph Gerald Corbett. Chase Covello. Michael Alexander Craig. Ryan Kressler. Frederick Richard Mizell. Tyler Pomerink. Michael J. Pope. Nicole Alexandra Rapaki. Zachary Mark Selinger, Jacob Devin Steele, Philip John Strauss, magna cum laude, John Michael Trzynski, Christina M. Viana, magna cum laude, Joshua Stephen Weinstein, Jillian Dana Woodburn, Nolan Thomas Alexander, Zachary Austin Andrews, Randy Danielle Bailey, Benjamin Anthony Baker, Herschel Raymond Beebe the Fourth, cum laude, Prakash M. Banderi, Gregory A. Bilkey, magna cum laude, Thomas Bloom, summa cum laude, Michael David Boyce, Chad Guillermo Brady, Avery Brooks, cum laude, Chad Elliott Bryson, summa cum laude, Seth Chorniak, magna cum laude, Eric Robert Clapp, Bailey Couch, Robert Clinton Darby, Judy Singh Ja Da, Max Anthony Farkett, William John Felmuth, Garrett Michael Fleischman, cum laude, Michael Forte, Kevin Lee French, Pedro Alejandro Galindo, Gage Michael Gallant, cum laude, Stephen T. Garofalo, Liam Connor Griffin, Dakota Jacob Haldeman, Jonathan Hale, Michael Garrett Hall, magna cum laude, Adil M. Hack, Nicholas McDaniel Hawthorne, Sarah E. Hazen, cum laude, Jonathan Michael Hurl, Jose Alexander Hernandez Chavarria, Eric Adrian Halden, cum laude, Matthew Jacob Holliday, Tyler Hone, Thomas Tucker Howe, cum laude, Paul Gregory Hubbard, magna cum laude, Jared Scott Janser, Dustin Mark Kletter, Dominic Joseph Colling, Justin Krupinski, Logan Riley LaCourte, Christopher Lance LaPlante, Justin J. Lawler, magna cum laude, Daniel C. Lee, Joshua G. Marcham, Selimar Angelica Marrero Toledo, Benton Austin McCann, Michael Joseph Mahalik, Paul Ian Meyer, Shane Stewart Miller, Robert Moore, cum laude. Zachary Allen Moore. Grayson Philip Nace. Austin Noble. Franklin Nunez. Lynn Fan. Anjali Polonia. Cheyenne Remigio Reyes, magna cum laude. Alexi Rusi. Camilo Rueda. Gabriel Sasala. Brian Thomas Schmidt. Joseph R. Simmons, cum laude. DeLuis Serrano. Connor V. Smith, summa cum laude. Nicholas Ethan Sorrell, summa cum laude. Corey Spitz. Kylie Yumiko Vanderveld. Carlos Velasquez. Samantha Villagran. Aaron Joseph Wallace. John Paul Wardell. Ronald White.
This concludes the presentation of undergraduate degrees from the College of Aviation.
President Butler and Provost Mohler, it is my honor to present the candidates for the undergraduate degrees as recommended by the faculty of the David B. O'Malley College of Business.
Syed Hamza Abbas. Caitlin B. Adams. Christian Bailey, cum laude. Abdullah Yaqub Baker. Gitanet Asmama Batorf. Carl D. Coase. Alejandro Cruz, cum laude. Jenny Alejandra Cruz, magna cum laude. Michael Geraldo Cruz. Korapat Danvarjor, cum laude. Giselle Jacqueline Dos Santos. Sundas Jasmine El Amri. Julian Christopher Erickson. Paul Matthew Flores. Gabriella Marie Gagliardi, cum laude. Joshua M. Gartrell. Elizabeth T. Green. Alexis Smith Guerrero, magna cum laude. Austin Jacob Reed Haven. Jack Duke Justed. Tariq Arshad Ketwaru, summa cum laude. Fedor Kozhevnikov, magna cum laude. Tim Lurvink, summa cum laude. Meghna Bharat Malkani, cum laude. Christian Mather. Artima Michai, summa cum laude. Edward Michael Mahalik. Madison Sharon Patrick. Leah Christine Pecora. Zachariah Rochdi. Chashchanok Ratranart, magna cum laude. Alyssa Ann Rudd, cum laude. Noah James Segovia. Camilla Andrea Sierra, magna cum laude. Noah William Spar. Konstantinos Nicholas Piliadis. Quinn Sullivan. Christian H. Tom. Fabio Termini Medaya. Owen Thomas Thiek. Daniel David Agramont. Ghalib Hussein Al-Khatani. Zachary Allen Bixby. Samantha J. Blizzard, summa cum laude. Tyler James Bultima. Breonna Butts. Jonathan William Christman. Brandon C. Collins. Andres Rudiar Donaire. Talina Gulati, summa cum laude. Kyle Brett Gutweg. Teresa Jordan. Tim Frederick Lang, magna cum laude. Isabella Limon, cum laude. Ashley Lynn Little. Joe Lucas. Rohan Mahajan, magna cum laude. Christopher Scott Maselli. Kyle Ray Miller. Dylan Molitor, cum laude. Zachary J. Mosteller. Oko Joshua Nelson, cum laude. Natalie Lynn Niehauser, cum laude. Alex Harvey O'Brien, cum laude. Kevin James O'Connor. Neil Vipul Patel, magna cum laude. Haley Lou Pittner, magna cum laude. Peter Charles Pochiesk. Kevin Christopher Ratzel. Patrick Thomas Schenk, magna cum laude. Maria Judith Tindra Schmiedhofer, summa cum laude. Megan Smith, magna cum laude. Nicholas Matthew Stietzel. Adam Thomas Travaglini, cum laude. Emily Catherine Turner. Kristen Von Schem. Georgina Wood, magna cum laude.
This concludes the presentation of the undergraduate degrees from the David B. O'Malley College of Business.
President Butler and Provost Mueller, it is my honor to present the candidates for undergraduate degrees as recommended by the faculty of the College of Engineering.
Lawrence Roger Accioni, cum laude. Kevin Robert Adams. Jacob Riley Adamski. Vincent Joseph Adelizio. Jasmine Sierra Alvarez, summa cum laude. Ciltiel S. Correa Alves. Tanmia Ambadi, magna cum laude. Nikita A. Ambarkar. Rosanna Denise Andrade, Bruno Sebastian Aranda, cum laude. Soham Subhash Bahulikar, magna cum laude. Joseph David Barnett, Kayla Nicole Barrett, cum laude. Rachel L. Bauer, Katrina Lee Baumgarten, Toby Kikai Bautista, Thomas R. Baudouin, Scott Bender, cum laude. James O. Bennett, magna cum laude. Andrew H. Barris, Zachary Thomas Bodek, Ferdinand Francis Boudreau, Colin R. Brinster, Gavin James Buck, magna cum laude. Paige Lee Buzzard, Keely A. Buttram, Quan Thinh Tsai, cum laude. Alicia M. Carday, Shane W. Carney, Tanner E. Cavanus, magna cum laude. Luz Belen Centeus, Thomas L. Ceballos, Cyan Chatterjee, Ha-Chia Chen, Xingyu Chen, Tyler R. Chetto, summa cum laude. Ada Blessing Chica, cum laude. Victoria Renee Cristiano, cum laude. Daniel Chu, Jorge Arturo Clares, Jordan Vincent Connor, cum laude. Gerald Thomas Cook, Michael David Davidson, Wade John Davis, Robel DeWitt, Shikhar Deep Narain, Catherine Nicole Del Monte, John DeRue, Nicholas J. DeSaro, Ross John Dickinson, cum laude. Greg Robert Deal, cum laude. Pablo Sage Dixon, Isaac David Dominguez, Robert P. Druin, Marie Claire Dusa Bimana, Adam G. Eveleth, Colton Armand Everett, Samuel V. Feldman, Jesus Alfredo Ferrand, summa cum laude. Brandon Ryan Fitzpatrick, Marcelo Gabriel Flores, Jorge Nicholas Borges, cum laude. Nathan James Fox, Leo Gerard Francoeur, Gage J. Frank, cum laude. Luke William Freed, cum laude. Patricio Garzon, Samuel N. Gemechu, Hamid Alexandre Ghasri, Ayatunde Gilbert, Matthew Gillette, Jean-Lucien Gionnet, Emily R. Gobert, Bryce T. Gonzalez, Harvey L. Gordon, Jonathan Jahadine Groh, Joseph P. Gunther, cum laude, Christopher Gutierrez, David R. Hamelberg, Delaney E. Hancock, summa cum laude, Sean Harrison, Erica Higginbotham, cum laude, Cole T. Holler, Aaron Daniel Holt, magna cum laude, Lisa Hopp, magna cum laude, Kyle Michael Renyo, Ben Yang Hu, Daniel Alexander Hughes, Stephen James Juricic, Matthew Parker Johnson, Sophie Elizabeth Jorgensen, cum laude, Daniel Charles Juchtman, Wanjiko Chibet Kanjumba, cum laude, Salman Khan, Jin-Soo Kim, Ryan Kinsey, Jeffrey Klein, cum laude, Nicholas Wallace Koidal, Camille Peter Kolkowski, Dalton C. Korchik, magna cum laude, Gabriel R. Corgood, cum laude, Austin E. Creer, Andy Daniel Corelli, Peter M. Landy, Alex Daniel Lardinois, Angus Leung, Eduardo Javier Murillo Guerra, magna cum laude, Reed Morgan Levick, Levi E. Lynch, summa cum laude, Nicholas Charles Lopes, cum laude, Mark Ryan Lopez, Troy Thomas Love, Zachary Michael Luz, James R. McGee, Amina Marouche, Benjamin J. Malcheski, summa cum laude, John Marcus, cum laude, Melissa Mastro Liberti, Jonathan McNellis, Mo Lopez Mocono, Rosemary Patricia Morataya, Dennis John Moreno Ortega, magna cum laude, Eduardo Xavier Morillo Guerra, magna cum laude, Matthew Jefferson Moyer, Peyton Brooke Muglia, Tyler Jordan Neal, Victor Miguel Lemos Dos Reyes Neves, Christopher B. Newell, Daniel Ryan Nigro, cum laude. Jasper Willard Nietzsche, cum laude. Liam Jean Novak. Danielle Azara Ogilvy. Christopher Trenton O'Hare. Oluwole David Onasanya. Devarshi A. Patel, cum laude. Charles Paulino. Evan Anthony Peterson, cum laude. Catherine M. Penalver. Shane H. Plantier. Richard Charles Pakraki. Nihal Pradhan. Nicholas Maxime Prulier. Kevin Rakita Rajapaksha. Raghunathan Ramakrishnan. Suryamshu Ramesh, cum laude. Carlos Francisco Ramirez El Villarreal. Victoria Ravert. Carter A. Real, summa cum laude. Christopher M. Rivera. Bianca Rodriguez. Bradley Rogan, summa cum laude. Ricardo Royati, magna cum laude. Leslie Clifford Rupshund. Dana Catherine Ruckty, magna cum laude. Blaine Spencer Sager. Thomas Christopher Seda. Henry Sanabria, summa cum laude. Stephen N. Sanchez. Austin Santos, cum laude. Mrudang H. Safsani. Connor William Scala. Nathan P. Schenker. Michael Edmund Scott, cum laude. Morgan R. Scott. Jonathan Barnett Seiler. Sringar Ajay Shamkuar. Megan Shivers, cum laude. Sean Shorey. Arthur Shoon. Ethan J. Shatera. Anna K. Skeen. Cameron Ray Smith, magna cum laude. Denise F. Smith. Nicholas Michael Spadaro. Mark Allen Spivak. Justin Daniels Profera. John L. Steger, magna cum laude. Mario Whitfield Strachan. Christopher Paul Sullivan. Betania Magali Tapia. Lindsay Lucila Tardif. Kira Madison Tavery. Jordan R. Thomas. Antonia Lee Tompkins, cum laude. Daniel Peter Tonneson. Faith A. Torquator. Zachary Russell Trichel, cum laude. Riley Morgan Tolgetsky. Christopher Tikovsky, Samuel Valladares, Michael S. Venegas, Fahad Babdewala, Joseph Ian Walbridge, cum laude, Matthew Walker, Terry Lee Kynum Warner, Joshua Wayne Westbrook, Brandon M. Workus, summa cum laude, Trevor Idaya Kevin Xavier, Dean P. Yaworowski, Monica L. Yerby, Yujie Yi, Navid J. Zadrozny, cum laude, Badr al-Rashidi, Muhammad S.H. Al-Mashari, Angie G. Avila Ramirez, Daniel Baron Backman, magna cum laude, Jamila Malika Bell, Parker Charles James Brooks, cum laude, Joseph W. Coffey, summa cum laude, Garrett Lorne Goodall, Zainab T. H. G. H. Hussein, cum laude, Julian Gesso, summa cum laude, Nicholas Alexander Joyce, Fanny Margareta Christensen, summa cum laude, Julian Lavilla Mirzai Jr., Carla E. Morales Lobos, Ricardo Robolino, Erica Jade Schellenberger, summa cum laude, Alexis Rose Smith, Robert William Starkoffs, Sandra Pamela Torres, magna cum laude, Matthew E. Shivalati, Robert Kaminsky Duke, Lauren Northier, Kevin Michael Pepin, Marcos Andres Zamora, Jack Michael Bukalski, Dustin Wayne Cribbs, Marcel Enrique Gilliam, Andrew P. Henderson, Armando F. Hoare, David L. Jeffs, Brittany Morgan, magna cum laude, Casey Jane Ranft, Wade M. Taylor, magna cum laude, Jason Davis Tinsley, Abdulaziz M. D. H. Alotebi, Ali H. H. A. Alkatan, Richard Barreto, John R. Borum, Samuel Bell Benjuda Brunig, William Edward Denny, Ryan Zachary Diaz, magna cum laude, Rachel Elizabeth Goldstein, James David Janiszewski, Nicholas D. Moline, summa cum laude, Roberto Luis Muntaner Whitley, summa cum laude, Max Riley Muse, Michelle Nup Nguyen, summa cum laude. Luis A. Osegueda. Justin Parkhurst. Lauren Ashley Shaw. Trevor Ray Young. Spencer Yunus, cum laude. Hamam Abdulhamid Abalari, magna cum laude. Abdulaziz W.E. Abdullah. Adi Alharbi, summa cum laude. Wilbert Almanzar. Abdallah Hassan Abdallah Sebien Alternaji. Paul Anulis. Anthony James Arrigo. Benjamin Francis Allenbach. Jamie E. Barnes, summa cum laude. Shelby Lorena Bischoff. Megan Evelyn Blanks. Samantha J. Blondell. Trevor Joseph Brooks. Sophie Eva Brundin, summa cum laude. Jonathan R. Brust, summa cum laude. Caitlin Buck. Ashley Byron. Lee Chen. Diogo Nazario Cobos. Michael Colazzo. Ambrose Matthew Contreras. Christopher Michael Kniff. Isa Diang. Anthony T. Diogardi. Brendan Paul Duran. Caleb Scott Edwards. Natalie P. Emmert. Francisco Javier Espaillat. Brandon Alejandro Flores. Daphne Iris Forrester. Juan Pablo Gill. Dylan Tanner Greenfield. Samuel Wesley Gregg. Quinn Guzman. Stephen P. Hanrahan, magna cum laude. Matthew Ryan Helms, magna cum laude. Jasmine Denise Hernandez. Kayla V. Hollis, magna cum laude. Kristen A. Holman, cum laude. Andrew C. Howard, magna cum laude. Andrea L. Howison, summa cum laude. Chi Jiang. Angelos Caminis. Shweta Sarah Kurian. Chenge Liu, cum laude. Matthew D. Mackey. Daniel Alexander McRae. Alex Marie Marcarelli. Megan Miranda McDeed. Keith William McIntosh, cum laude. Grayson Alexander McManus. Isabel Melendez, magna cum laude. Catalina Anna Montalvo. Carl Benjamin Morgan. Hironori Mori. Ian Thomas Mungavan. Rochelle Murray. Colin P. Nix. Joshua Robert Norris, cum laude. Cameron Shell O'Rourke. Mason M. Osborne, magna cum laude. Michael J. Ostro. Weston David Ott, cum laude. Alan Perrone. Bradley Peterson. Gilbert P. Price, summa cum laude. James Dylan Robinson. Nicholas Rodriguez. David B. Rocobert. Andrew Aoli Ryan. Paul R. Ryder. Nicholas Schwartz. Christopher C. Siri. Jordan C. Center. Brett Michael Schiffer. Taylor Street. Neil Thacker. Pujan Thacker, cum laude. Aiden P. Thonis, cum laude. Somed Dharmendra Trivedi, magna cum laude. Trevor K. Turpey. Jeffrey Walker, summa cum laude. Jide Wang, magna cum laude. Christopher Edward Weil. Garrett L. Wilson, magna cum laude. Luke Philip Wilson. Michael Warren Yaknis. Christina Zlock. Alec Raymond Zosch. Lana Yasmin Adams. Muhammad E. K.H.Y. Alali, summa cum laude. Adam Michael Babbitt, cum laude. Leonard James Brunat. Alec B. Clausen. Kevin I. Dumitrescu. Timothy Ryan Elvira. Andrew Thomas Forst, summa cum laude. Jordan Charles James. Taylor King. Luis D. Olivier. Tyler Thomas Procco, summa cum laude. Noah Edward Robinson. Lexton Saint-Avi. Cameron Stark. Ariane Uase.
This concludes the presentation of undergraduate degrees from the College of Engineering. This also concludes the presentation of undergraduate degrees.
Now here's the moment we've all been waiting for. Trustee Elliott, will you please join me at the podium? Will the graduating candidates watching today please rise?
On behalf of the Board of Trustees I hereby confer on you, as appropriate, the Associate's in Science degree and the Bachelor of Science degree, with all of the rights, privileges, honors, and responsibilities appertaining thereunto. Congratulations.
To conclude today's ceremony, please join us in singing our alma mater, performed by the a cappellas, followed by the benediction.
Eagles gather near, we lift our voices loud and clear, soaring high, O alma mater, threads of blue and gold, united we soar. In vast open skies, every riddle we hail, the great memories we'll hold. So here's to you, old ERAU, alma mater true. We pledge in love and harmony our loyalty to you. Singing thy praise, remembering the days, coast to coast around the world, our bonds forever true. Embracing our dreams with pride far and wide, every riddle we hail, the great memories we'll hold. So here's to you, old ERAU, alma mater true. We pledge in love and harmony our loyalty to you.
Word about masks. Thank you for wearing them. But also, think back. Several years ago, when you first arrived on campus, you might have been like me when I was your age, wearing a mask. Didn't know who I was or wasn't comfortable just being myself. But now, you know who you are. You're aviation, aerospace, security, military professionals. Folks are going to do great things. You know who you are, and you don't need a mask anymore. And we're proud of you. Well, you do need to wear this until we don't need it anymore, but thank you. Thank you for being who you are. The great blessing you can give is to go out and be yourself. Be the professionals you know how to be. We're grateful for you. We look forward to hearing from you in the years ahead. Thank you. And let all God's children say, amen. This concludes today's ceremony. It begins a lot of wonderful careers. Thank you.